I know your son is a freedom rider. He's in prison right now in Birmingham with Martin Luther King.
You know how he is, sir?
Well, I'm guessing he's pretty beat up. But based on his record, he must be used to it.
Yes, sir. Will that be all, sir?
Oh, that's it. You know, I never understood what you all really went through until I saw that. My brother says these kids have changed his heart. They've changed mine too.